Randy Johnson held New York at bay in the third game of the series with a little help from Junior. It was an important win since New York was battling the M's for the wild card.